Here's something else I wanted to share. This is the first chainsaw I've ever owned. I think it's a 1979. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Homelite XL 12. Now with this particular chainsaw is I pulled the cord out. So what I'm going to try doing is I'm going to try fixing it myself. I'm going to take this cover off here and see if I can rewind the rope.